you look beautiful, honey. Here.
Okay, Emily, now I want you to be very good for the babysitter, and your father and I will be home later. Okay?
Well, you can play my game if you just tell me your name. Well, you can play my game, but I'll put you to shame.
Emily!
I'll broke my highest score when you walk through that door. I lost the game and you're to blame.
Josh and Emily should hook up already.
Yeah, they look cute together.
I don't know what she's waiting for.
I gotta go.
Welcome. You've got mail.
Hello?
Hey, it's me.
Oh, hey, Amy, what's up?
Anthony's parents went out of town and we're all going over there just to hang out, you know? Do you want to come?
No, I can't. I have this family thing.
Oh, come on, can't you go out after?
Nope, it's kinda run late.
All right, then. I'll talk to you tomorrow.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Hey.
Hey.
Sorry I'm late.
Well, that's okay. You look nice today.
Thanks.
I ordered your favorite, an iced tea, no lemon.
Oh, you remembered.
Yeah. So, have you told your friends yet?
No, I haven't. It's hard.
I know it's hard. I had to do it too.
I don't know how to tell them.
After 4 months, you haven't figured it out? It's like you're ashamed of us.
I'm not.
Well, at least embarrassed. You refuse to tell anyone that we're together.
It's not about us. It's about me. I just don't know how to tell them.
Ian, how you doing?
Hi, Ian. Emily? Hey, Emily, I thought you had a family thing.
Yeah, I thought you were out with your family.
Just in time for pizza.
Hey, who's your friend?
Hi.
Hi. Oh, sorry, guys. This is my friend Lauren. This is Jenny, Amy, and Kate.
Hi. Oh, hey, Lauren. How's it going?
Good, thanks.
Emily, you totally should have been there. Josh is asking about you.
Yeah, the only time he would even talk to me is to ask about you.
Did you see Allison? She looked so bad.
What's with her perm?
I'm just gonna go.
Well, it was really nice meeting you girls, but I have to go now.
But the pizza just got here.
I know, but I have to go.
Wait.
I'll call you later.
Yeah. Bye.
Bye.
So, the party was good, huh?
Yeah. Sorry you couldn't make it. Maybe next time.
It's getting late. I better get going. Excuse me.
Yeah, me too. My mom says I can't be too late. It's a school night.
Jenny, can you give me a ride home?
No problem.
All right, well, I'll see you guys later.
Bye. Jenny, you talked to Emily last night?
No, I couldn't get a hold of her.
Besides, what would you say?
Well, what did you say to me when you found out Brad and I were together?
Well, that's different.
What exactly makes it different?
It's just, she kissed a girl.
Yeah, but it's somebody she cares about. The way you do about Anthony.
Hey, you think she'll care if I go for Josh now?
Where is she?
Maybe she's not coming.
There you are. Emily, how long do you think we have?
I didn't know if you wanted me to come.
You've come to lunch with us for the last 4 years. Why wouldn't you come today?
Now let's get going.
So have you gotten your graduation dress yet?
No, but I saw something really cute at Macy's.
Oh yeah? What'd it look like?
It was black, and it had these red flowers on it. It has like this strappy thing on the back.
You're gonna be so hot.
Josh.
Oh, hey, what's up?
What's the score?
Bro, 2-0.
I didn't expect you to be here.
Why wouldn't I be? She's a friend.
I don't know. How's Emily doing?
She scored the first goal.
Good game.
Thanks.
That's awesome. Yeah,
all right, I'll see you guys later.
Okay.
Hey, Josh.
Thanks.
See you later.
Hey, Josh.
How's it going?
Hey. Good game. Thanks. About yesterday.
Yeah?
I'm not comfortable with it. One of my best friends has a girlfriend. I just need time to get used to it.
Take as much time as you need. I just want to make sure it'll be okay.
Don't fuck all the mirror.
What are you gonna wear underneath your graduation gown?
I'm not sure yet. We've only got 2 days to go shopping.
Let's go, girls.
Hurry, we have Mrs. Webb.
I've already been late twice.
At least she's not as bad as Mr. Jacob.
You can't hide behind social graces. So don't try be all touchy-feely. 'Cause you lie my face of all places, but I got no problem with that really. What bugs me is that you believe what you're saying. What bothers me is that you don't know how you feel. What scares me, while you're telling me stories, you actually believe that they